You're dying. Leave your luggage behind. Your body's cage is just hiding. The baggage of the mind. Can't you hear it? All you got left is your spirit and a dead bod that's no longer in it. You thought you died, but you're still alive outside of time, so live with it. Pick a non-existent ticket number and a type, then succumb and move into the lights, cause there's no refunds and your ticket is an open return. Leaving when you stop breathing and never returning unless you reincarnating. And then you need the other station. Don't waste my time, mate. Listen, I just give terms and conditions and information for exiting this flesh prison, for existing after death, escaping off the net, getting off the rails with positivism. And if all else fails, ask another member of staff for further details. It's not just me only. What about if him, them, everybody else stopped trying to fit in to what sold them and started thinking, dreaming, feeling, screaming? You wouldn't be in such a panic before leaving the planet. It's all the journey to your ancestral family from antiquity, a ceremony. The only certainty after death's mercenary knocked the shit out of me, and I'm feeling lonely, just empty energy, and hell's all that's about me. That's when the elders sent for me, then held us in empathy till we're selfless. Well, that's the itinerary. That's all I can see for the time being. Thanks. Now, the sunbeam will meet you on the beach. It's neither like Greece or Ibiza, but lies just beneath the aura of the ether, where matter don't matter to the believer, just healing. So geezer, say cheese. Take your last deep breath, then please pass your belief over to death. Then take a nice long rest for eternity. Your body's deceased, but your spirit's free.